happened here? Something switched on. Old X-rays. Wyman couldn't possibly have used the business's finances to fund the experiments without someone noticing, which means that Ashman knew everything.
Yep. Okay, so there's a light on there, but I can't get into that place unless I have to chuck some at the window. But what? Okay, so butterfly power is powered up. Missing. Oh my god, I hate that light noise. Maybe that's a lot better. Well, oh, what's this on the wall, actually?
No wonder. While everyone thought you were dead, you were down here, playing the role of the happy surgeon.
Aha!
Come here! Hey, you! I'm here!
It kind of looks like the reception of an old hospital, or something similar.
Wonder if...
Various documents and newspaper extracts. It almost looks like a sociopath's hideout.
Him again. Professor Wyman. Oh, Jesus, he makes my stomach turn.
Find a collect free Vanoxy documents.
This is how it all started. Gloria managed to obtain control of the other nuns, becoming Mother Acrantia.
Vanoxyl. Created as a byproduct of synthesizing the moth parasite known as Acrantia. Its use leads to a parasitic infection. By emulating the moth's behavior, Vanoxyl can result in a collective hypnosis in which multiple individuals are forced to obey a leader or a Mother Acrantia.
Damn.
Collective hypnosis. The leader uses a person known as the medium as a channel and amplifier for other subjects. When the medium is surrounded by mirrors to simulate a fragmentation of the mind, the parasites awaken and spread. The start. The leader uses a recall element for the medium called the anchor. This can be a nursery rhyme or a song, and it's this that initiates the hypnosis. The leader acquires full control over everyone else through the medium. A collective consciousness starts. The ending.
It's So like the ticking noise.
The leader can interrupt the loop by awakening the medium with a push, another nursery rhyme or a song. When the infected subjects and the medium wake, everything that happened during the hypnotic phase is forgotten. The collective consciousness breaks. The fracture. If a collective hypnosis is abruptly interrupted, there is a risk of fracture, also called the porcelain phase. Here, the leader's consciousness becomes fragmented and is then absorbed by the medium. The body of the leader becomes wholly controlled by the Acherontia, while the leader's mind remains trapped inside the medium, gradually unable to control his own body. Meanwhile, the parasite continues its expansion in the infected subjects. Collective hypnosis will occur regularly until another potential leader intervenes to break the looping cycle.
Oh dear, what happened? What's that? It looks like there's light coming from that wall.
Oh, yeah.
It's a hidden... Bingo. To the projection room.
More moth keys, yay! Oh, what's that? Bottle, bottle, bottle! Driver. Moth key. All moth keys.
Did Wyman really believe that it was possible to suppress pain or a disease with a fucking psychotropic? Is it supposed to be the myth of the super fucking man?
Okay. Before you freak out too much, let's get this wire thing. Rewire everything. Where the fuck I need to go? Well, that didn't last very long. Thank you.
ravaged. The Feltons and the Ashmans used me as a scapegoat. Those goddamn traitors. And despite everything, I managed to convince their father Ashman to offer me some protection. I was left with no choice but to stage my own death. The parasite had completely crippled the Munn's mind. They had gone mad. They used to recognize me as the leader, but once the parasite started taking over, I was expelled from the hierarchy. I was no longer the mother at Dronosha, and because of them, the disease started to spread in the nearby area. I too was soon infected. I never thought that Gloria Ashman would survive the fire. She intends to take the role of Mother Argenosia. I can't let her do that. I have to carry out a group hypnosis in order to get everyone to kneel to me again. Her too, restoring me as their leader. But that porcelain vein, the fracture, though, is what I feel. All of the subjects could be forever left anchored to one another and be stuck in hypnotic loop.
So this is why we...
The parasite could choose to independently take over one of the subjects, making him or her the leader, connecting everyone to a single mind, setting everyone in an infinite hypnotic loop.
Fuck! Not again! What? What the hell is going on now? What is this place? All these clothes and these toys. What does it all mean?
Oh my God.
Where have I ended up? How did it end up here?
in order to get everyone to need me again. Her too was throwing me a sanitizer.
We are trapped in a hypnotic loop. As soon as the loudspeaker starts ticking, our minds go back into a limbo. How on earth does this work? It won't turn off!
Load it all still. He's a creepy fuck.
I just want to go home!
Like a bitch like me, dude. Oh, there's another door. Imagine that. Nerve-wracking. Now let's save.
Hey you! I'm here! Hey you! There we go. Anybody there? Lynn! Can anyone hear me? I'm trapped down here. Can somebody help me? Lynn! Lynn, tell me you're there! Anyone! Somebody! Somebody help! I'm down here in this shithole! Lynn! Lynn! If you're there, can you hear me?
Someone hears her. Happening? She just blacking out? She's gonna be okay. Moral memories.
Tons of films here. This place isn't so bad after all. Just kidding.
Let's go, you and I.
Seriously?
Look, you're the only thing that has ever made me feel alive. I want to start over from scratch.
Explain to me, what exactly are we looking for?
Shh. We have to be quiet. Ashman always keeps some cash in the office. For small emergencies, etc.
Yes, yes, yes. I like getting myself into trouble. Let's call it a compensation for our services.
I wonder if I'll also find my violin. I haven't played it in ages.
How long ago did you get here?
It will be 2 years in November. I needed a roof over my head. Ashman was rebuilding his new project, the hotel. So... here's the new maid. What about you? How was the Flemington Girls and whatever it's called?
It wasn't bad, more than anything. Well, I couldn't bear the other girls.
And before that?
I ran away. At least that's what I remember. Lynn, it's a sad story. I left it in the past.
Do you ever feel the urge to rewrite it all? Change life? Change name?
We're here.
Like a whole new person.
Now. Wait, I can try to force it.
Have you done it before?
No, but I've seen it being done.
So, you became a professional after watching it being done?
No, but I'm a quick learner. Well, hun, let's roll up our sleeves. Can you imagine Ashman's face when he finds out we used his money to pay for train tickets, hotel, and the contest sign-up fee?
Yes, he will lose. I knew it.
Oh shit. The hell? Is that when she started going weird?
Nothing. What do we have here?
Huh. Oh, interesting.
Look at this. Let's go crazy, would you say?
He leaves money in his drawer. What kind of a person is he?
I almost forgot.
You finished it!
I convinced myself that we should take part in the contest.
We have to try immediately.
Crazy guy.
But how?
No one leaves money like that in their drawer.
What are you doing? Now, the window.
Jennifer.
Do the same thing.
You will never look at me.
So she already knew about something, and that's why she was trapped? None right there.
You thought you could just do that? No, no, not again.
It's none of your business.
Gotta help Lynn. Gotta help her. Come on, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Come on, butterfly.
I have to hide, at least until I manage to build up some energy.
Yes, that's understandable then. Because that's fine. Ah, this is so intense. I don't want anybody to die, except for the bad guys, of course. Or the crazies, you know.
Don't you dare touch her, bastard! Why me? Why?
You're not exactly helping your case screaming inside the locker when you're supposed to be hiding. That's not exactly a good move.
I can do it now. Get your hands off her.
You quit fucking screaming. While I'm still trying to run.
Lima, what can I do? The monsters are acting like a shield. The lights, the fucking hanging lights.
Kidding me? Asshole! Oh, he's just fucking taking it like a man. That stabby stabby. tactics. So he's now gonna keep on following me. Oh, okay. I think I get it.
Speaker control room.
I simply took out the cables.
Why did you do it?
I don't understand. I ended the sequence. You're free.
That's exactly what they wanted you to do. The exact reason why you ended up in this fucking place.
In one way or another,
Porcelain kept us all guarded. Someone else will take his place. And it's going to be 10 times worse. It's only a matter of time. Oh, Shen, you shouldn't have. They will never let me leave!
Why are you involved in this too? Explain, for God's sake! What did you do?
I had warned you not to touch anything. Not trust anyone.
Enough of the stuttering!
And the child is dreaming in REM face.
A riddle.
And on open wings, a moth is a place. And when his mother screamed that much, it's touched.
She crazy.
I told you to leave. To leave this godforsaken place.
What the hell was that? They found us.
They never left us.
She's crazy.
Why did you do it?
Did she just jump out the car? Cause it looked like she did. I'm not too sure though, but it looked like it.
We needed that girl. She was our only hope of getting rid of Porcelain. You knew it very well.
Jennifer was your daughter.
From what I know, you liked her too.
You need to shut your mouth! Fucking rapist!
How vulgar. Felton deserved it. How could I have known that he was still capable of conceiving? I thought that fucking him was enough to remind him that he is just a pussy. And to punish him for stealing Ariana from me.
Fucking son of a bitch!
So what, made it okay to It was sleep with her.
That I reminded you of the whole story. At the end of the day, we're just chatting, isn't that right?
Jennifer, I have to stay.
What does that mean? You want to quit now?
We are in deep trouble. Can't you see?
Let's leave our troubles here. Let's leave. We can start over.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
The contest.
Do you not understand? You have to leave.
Holy shit, we know. There's no use. They will never let us leave. I belong to this place.
Lynn, you have to listen to me. Put that thing away.
Aha, so that's how a hand became in the sling.
19 years has passed.
If I'm being honest, it would have been better for everyone if you had done it that same night.
Mr. Ashman.
Oh, yes, Lynn. I will.
That's Lynn?
Of course I will.
Huh.
Madam?
That's an interesting plot twist.
Would you like to stop?
I doubted myself so many times. I often pondered on it. Believe me. Would I have had the same courage?
How does someone who's about to lose everything feel if that person has already lost everything once before? I would have done the same for my sister. If only I had a chance.
God damn it, somebody cut parts.
Why are you so obsessed? Do you not see what this insatiable server has led you to?
I was only a child. You and Wyman. You used me. The nuns. Gloria. She was your sister.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Do it. Please, shoot me. Come on. What will the young lady at the reception desk say?
The young lady at the what? Who the fuck are you talking about? Five p.m. Poor thing. She left just after your arrival. There's no one else here besides you and I. Well, almost. We're so happy you came back, Lynn. Like old times, remember? Only between old friends.
Oh, shit.
You don't deserve to die. You deserve a much worse ending. You deserve to suffer by living in agony,
as I did for the past 19 years, by rebelling during the last hypnosis. The one that should have stopped Gloria and her Acherontia. It only slowed down things. The after effects that Wyman feared. The fracture. The porcelain phase. Nevertheless, you were somehow left linked to one another. And now, you are once again a single being. A unified conscience.
Let me out of here!
Do you not understand that you have come back because he wanted to? And whilst Felton and I desperately searched for a way to use Phenoxyl to forget, Wyman replaced the whole
inserted his conscience in our minds. And do you know the reason why he did it, Lynn?
Fuck off!
He was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. Now you are his biggest inheritance.
I just want to get away from this place. I have to keep trying. The remote. Come on, Reed. You can do it.
Are you fucking kidding me? How am I supposed to get it then? Okay, so how am I supposed to get it like this?
Yes! Yes! Oh. Yes!
I guess so. Okay. Professor Xavier! Now, going in my wheelchair. Ouch.
Yes! The door! It's giving in! I have to keep trying!
Full speed ahead! Oh, that didn't work. Full speed ahead! Come on, let's ram this door in. Okay, maybe I'll go do it for a far distance. Why was I the missing piece? Leave me alone. Can y'all just maybe leave me alone?
the one who wanted all of this. This is your anchor.
Crap.
Don't you understand? Where is your push now?
Brightness up. Can't hardly see shit. There we go.
If you leave this place, you will be destined to forget it all. We are all part of a single consciousness. The three of us only. If you divide us, you will lose everything.
Damn, it's locked.
It was not anchor place, but it is you who completed the puzzle. You were the missing piece.
Crap.
This limbo, from your hypnotic loop. The three of us are linked by the hypnosis. We form a single consciousness. You're the one who wanted all of them. This is your anchor. Don't you understand? Where is your push now?
Damn, it's locked.
Yeah, because there's a chain on the door, genius. I was talking to myself.
My things. The cassette player. Maybe I can use it.
It's gonna be a turret.
Lynn is useless. Celeste, Jennifer, however you prefer, she is foolish. However, she is no longer here and cannot help you. There is nothing you can do to free yourself from this limbo.
Jesus, why am I supposed to go then?
is inside of you. You are Porcelain, his greatest inheritance. You're the one who wanted all of this. This is your anchor. Don't you understand? Where is your push now?
Well, where the frick am I supposed to go and what the frick am I supposed to do? What's that? Oh.
If you leave this place, you will be destined to forget it all. We are all part of a single consciousness. The three of us only. If you divide us, you will lose everything.
Okay.
It was not anchored to this place, but it is you who complete the puzzle. You were the
Bingo.
Missing piece.
Fuck! That son of a bitch keeps rambling on and on. The cassette player. Maybe I can use it.
Lynn, it's useless. Celeste, Jennifer, or however you prefer, she
the cassette player.
Is your only push.
Maybe I can use it.
However, she is no longer here and cannot help you. There is nothing you can do to free yourself from this limbo, from your hypnotic loop.
Damn, it's locked.
The three of us are linked by the hypnosis.
Hey,
we
you!
Form a single consciousness.
The cassette player. Maybe I can use it. Hey, you. I'm here.
He was the one who brought you here. He wanted you all to himself. Wyman is inside of you. You are Porcelain, his greatest inheritance. The one who wanted all of this.
Why won't this you give up?
Your
don't you
anchor.
Understand?
Don't you understand? Where is your
Bingo!
Now?
Now we're talking. These are all Phenoxyl documents. This is proof of all the experiments they carried out. The results. Bastard. If it's a hypnotic loop that you are after, trust me when I say that you're going to get one. Coming, you son of a bitch!
Thank you.
beg of you! Take this!
No!
You and I need to talk now. You shall tell me everything I want to know.
How are you going to make me? Are you going to threaten to kill me? Go ahead. It wouldn't be so bad after all.
I know very well that you never lost track of Jennifer, that you've been following her movements since 1973.
Fuck off!
Where is she? And how many other Jennifers came before her? How many, Ashman?
Where are we? Where the fuck are we? Let me out of this godforsaken place! I want to go home!
And I want you to answer my questions.
It's not possible. This is the Red Nun's convent. Everything was burnt. The stairs collapsed. and the others. They had all gone mad. Wasn't there another way to stop them?
Look what they did to us.
Gloria Ashman.
First they made us blind, then they drugged us and burned us alive. We will forever be in debt with you for giving us our freedom back. But now, go away.
What does it all mean? This photo... Was Lynn one of you?
We don't want to hurt you. But this is our game now. It is no longer any of your business. Go away, Jennifer.
Go fuck yourself! Where the fuck is Lynn? Where? What have you done to her?
Was your last chance, and you wasted it.
Fuck, I've been hurt.
Everything they did to us, they deserve to be punished.
Where are you? Show yourself!
You're not so different from the others after all. Then again, you are a Felton.
I will go away! I will go away! But Lynn is coming with me!
You are free to do so.
We are free to do so!
If you're not with us, you're against us.
Odin, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have to be quick. I have to find that fucking bitch there upstairs. I know she's there. Maybe I can use my power. Help me! I beg you! My power. go find that fucking bitch upstairs. Maybe I can use my power. I've been hurt. I have to hide. Find that fucking bitch upstairs. Maybe I can use my power.